As we all now know, the NBA is decimated with injuries, player safety protocols, so people are just signing 10-day contracts, just playing like that night. And poor Langston Galloway, people forgot who he was for some reason, and these announcers just couldn't remember who he was after he hit a shot.
Tail end of a back-to-back for the Clippers, tough one last night against the Nuggets. Three ball in the air is good. I got it right here.